We're winning, champs. Yeah. Bring it in. I want to see all your beautiful faces.
Thank you. Yeah. Y'all are very handsome. Stand in a line and get close.
So we're we're wind chimes. We're kind of scattered throughout Western PA. He's from Clarion. He's from Pittsburgh. He's from Freeport. I'm from Butler. So we kind of mostly play in Pittsburgh area. The name Wind Chimes originally came from me. My grandma, who I was very close with, died, and we were given a pair of wind chimes as a memorial from her funeral. And I was just looking more into like the symbolism of it, and like they said that like every time you hear it, it's supposed to mean that they're thinking of you. And then you kind of also twist it into like a morbid sense and like bring an atmosphere. So it's kind of like, it has like its good side and bad side. Like, we're heavy, but we also have some soft stuff and feely shit. So that just kind of encroaches what we're about for the most part. A lot of it's about personal experiences and also some like slightly political stuff as well. Like, A Withering is about just like corruption and like how America kind of glorifies like conquests and like just like glorifying like
stolen land.
Yeah, stolen land.
Racism. And, yeah. Fuck all that.
Encroaching on other people's land for oil and gasoline.
Destroying cultures.
Yeah. A new single called The Last Evil. It's on Spotify and YouTube. That came out maybe 2 weeks ago. And then right now we're on our way to record probably another longer EP. Hopefully it'll be out in springtime or so. So that'll be coming eventually, as well as probably a music video along with that. So keep your eyes out for that. Yeah, we're playing with Sansuga Bog and Frozen Soul in December, so that'll be really cool. We're excited for
December,
that
December, what is it, the 12th?
Yeah, December 12th.
December 12th at Craft House.
Yep.